So I'm in Walmart, and y'all can see, like, we're in the fruit section, chilling with my sidekick, Brianna. And so I messed up. I tried to be a good parent and say, hey, man, I said, man, you know, get your fruit. Pick out what you want. Anything, Daddy?
Anything.
This is what we come up with.
We came up with a coconut.
A coconut. Man, how am I gonna open this thing?
Isaiah, oh. Zināšan, tava gaisma, lai gan gaisma, bet tev un tais. Kā no māla pika smaļu mais, līdz tu perfekti izveidot skaist.
We'll be right back after these commercials.
Okay, guys, so welcome back to my channel. And today, special guest for this week. It's Brazil. He has his own YouTube channel. So check it out. Comment down below if you want to see it. And don't forget to hit thumbs up and to subscribe.
The YouTube channel is under Flim Gym 101. That's Flim Gym, one word, space 101, space training, or just Flim Gym 101, Brianna. Whatever this video is about, just put Flim Gym 101 on, in front of it, and then type in coconut.
Okay, so in this video, in this video today we're going to be cutting open a coconut, and I'm going to be drinking the milk and eating it, I guess.
Yeah, I won't. She will.
I'm talking about how it tastes.
Yeah.
So, he's on a diet, so.
What we're going to do is we're going to take this coconut and I was just in the store and was like, hey, you can get a fruit, any fruit you want. So she's like, anything? Well, that's what she got with the anything. And I was like, yeah, and then we end up leaving the store with coconut. So
we're about to figure it out.
Have to call for the juice. If you can hear it, you can actually hear the coconut milk in the inside. So we have a hammer. Okay. So we're gonna take this towel right here. Okay. Notice the parent is gonna do it. No, I'm gonna let her do it. So what I'm gonna try to do is see these little things at the front of it. We're gonna try to hit those and see what we get. Yeah, I was in there already, so let's see. We're about to figure it out. Utensils off before you go inside of these. If you're doing the coconut, you're in front of the camera. Just pick it up.
I see something.
All right, we're gonna try one more.
Yeah.
Tell y'all what. Hold on 1 second. All right, we're back. We gotta. So I'm gonna go down far enough. Wow, that thing's deep.
Anything she needs, she can call me. Don't worry about it, that's my seat. That's all me. Just know if you cross her, then cross me, cross me.
Alright, so I'm gonna kinda wiggle a little bit and see if I can create a hole to get some juice here. I don't know how fresh coconut is supposed to smell.
Well, I mean, like, it's been there for a while.
Well, I'm just saying, I don't know. Fresh coconut smells like, okay. So let's see how far it goes down with this. I'm gonna work my way. Well, guys, I think we have juice, guys. Hold on.
out a little bit. Then I just wiggle around, try to create a hold or something. I just taught myself something. Wow. All right, so let's see what we got, guys. We're going to try to take this cup right here, and we're going to let Brianna see if she can pour it in there. Let's see what we got. Hold it up. Look at that. We have coconut juice, guys. Wow. Look at that. First time for everything. I'm so excited, and it's not even my coconut. Wow. Oh, yes, that smells like coconut. Sit down, man. Tell them what it is. Tell them. We open it up. So, the thing is, they said, we can try to get in the inside of it. It's going to be kind of tough, but I think I figured it out. And we're opening it, and you can scrape it. And supposedly, the coconut in the inside is real good because it's fresh. So we're going to try that next. Well, it's straight from the Caribbean.
Okay, ready?
Or Florida, whatever.
1, 2, 3.
You ain't never swallowed it. Try it. You want to try. Hold on, wait. What you mean? It's coconut.
It tastes like bubbles.
Bubbles? Yeah, I'm not trying. At all. Well, guys.
Hopefully the skin tastes good.
Yeah, we'll be right back. We'll try to figure out the skin. We'll be right back. All right, guys, so I noticed if you take it and you put it in the little holes and you kind of give it like a little push, and
I see something that's white.
We got coconut. Yeah, sure. It's your coconut. You can cry if you want to, sister. All right, now get a knife. Get that knife right there. Perfect. Yeah, let's see what we got, people. Wow, that's pretty cool.
When we thought that we couldn't get higher, we started looking down.
When you look at me like nothing changed just now. Two wow. Kids with their hearts on fire, don't let it burn us. Wow, look at that job. You believe in now. Am I someone you cannot live without? Cause I know I don't wanna live without you. Yeah. Come like, on. Coconut look like this. I definitely don't want it. When you would have let me walk out. Yeah, you're right, it may be good. Alright, so guys, you know what? I'm not gonna try to break it anymore. You can see that we have the juice right here. And look like you can take this stuff and you can dig in there. And we have coconut. There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, guys, I'm
going to
try it.
All right, you sort of bite it? Tell me how you tried. If you're going to try it, just try it. Like, you got to bite it and try it. You picked it. That's the whole point of this.
Right.
No, you got to bite it. There you go.
It's like the same thing.
Bubbles?
Yes.
That's what you're saying. I know I don't want to live without you. Yeah. Come on,
This is a hard fruit. I mean, fruit. You got me talking about it. Fruit nut. Coconut? I don't know. Maybe it is. Yeah, it is. It was in the fruit section, I guess. I mean, you know, I mean, it's one of the hardest fruits to get. I'm good. I eat coconut, but not from the Caribbean, okay? I don't eat it from the Caribbean. All right, so we're just going to put a few pieces right there. Just want to show a few pieces off to the people. It's pretty cool, though.
I'm so glad. She's cool, like, I'm sorry I'm standing up, but there's like some, oh, here's like a big, like a tiny little piece with like that top lips, and if you flip it over, it looks like that, but it was really hard to eat. So got this part here and then this part right there. Yeah. It was really hard to eat and I didn't like it. There's another piece right here. Yeah.
Show the inside of that. Look at that, y'all.
Yeah, but it looks like a good fruit on the outside of it.
So. That's pretty cool.
And this is what I ate, but I didn't like it.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah, here's my bite mark.
Yeah,
I took a video bite.
Well, thank y'all for tuning in. This is your guy, Flynn Jim 101.
And Brianna Fleming. And I'm going to call this channel The Bree Fan.
Wow. Thank y'all for experiencing the coconut. First time for everything. And click like, subscribe down below. What's your favorite food?
If you like coconut, just say coconut.
Wow. Thank y'all.
And I didn't like it. It didn't taste, I thought it was going to taste like good, but like a little bit.
No,
it tasted, that, this tasted like the same thing as that cup.
Wow, like what that tastes like?
Bubble mix.
Wow. Bubble mix. We'll see you next time, y'all. Thank y'all.